Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to become a part of the PG Squad. That way you'll never miss another video.
Hey, what is up, you guys? It's Megan, and today we are back on my channel with another Roblox video. This time we're doing something pretty exciting, which I'm sure you guys are probably doing around the same time too. Now, I've heard from a little bird that you guys are gonna go back to school soon, or maybe you're already back in school. I thought today would be the perfect opportunity to kind of relive my school days with you guys by having a back to school haul or a back to school shopping spree on Roblox High. Because, you know, I don't go to school anymore. I graduated from college last semester, so I don't have any reason to buy new clothes. So we're all looking for reasons to buy new clothes, you know what I'm saying? So here we are in our dorm room, which, guys, we're gonna need a dorm makeover eventually. Look at this place. I think that we could all assume that that's gonna come up, but I figured today we could spend some Robux and get ourselves some new back to school outfits. Here we are in the shopping section. We have heels. Oh my gosh, those are expensive. The heels are expensive. Okay, so let's see. We already have one mermaid tail. I don't know if we need any others. We definitely probably want some skirts. I would love this large rainbow skirt. I don't have it. I only have a couple skirts. For example, I think I have this cottage princess skirt as well as the royal stroll in the garden skirt for 10,000 diamonds. But I don't have the magical enchanters or the large rainbow skirt. So I thought I could get those today, as well as maybe some new sets of wings. I don't have any of these galaxy wings and I need them because they're a part of the new update. So right now we only have 481 diamonds, and that is not enough. Diamonds are a girl's best friend, you know, so we gotta get some more of those. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so yes, we're gonna buy some diamonds. How many do we have? 26,000? I think that that's good to start off with. Let's watch this bad boy clear. Why is this taking so long? Okay, 26,000 diamonds. Now we could really go shopping. Okay, 26,000. So we can afford the sparkling stars wings. That's a lot. Okay, so we just have to play it smart. Like I said, we don't have too much money, but look at all of these amazing wings. Oh man, I should have asked your guys' opinion before going on this shopping spree. See, I have the Dewdrop Mist ones, and I think that those are amazing and beautiful. The Purest Radiance ones, those are nice. I wanna get these for sure. Yes, let's slide those. Let's take a look at what those look like. Ooh, they complement my crown perfectly. I love these. Look at these. Oh my gosh. And then whenever I fly, you can see the sparkles. Oh, that is so sweet. Uh-oh, where are we? We're outside. We have a balcony. Oh my god. Face plant. Wow. Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's do the video out here. Okay, so let's go ahead and go shopping again. Let's get something a little bit more exciting, you know? So limited, like I said, those are not for sale right now. They are holiday themed, so I'm gonna definitely have to get those around the holiday. We have dark wings, which I personally believe are a little too scary for us. Nature, oh my goodness. Purple and orange petals. You guys know I love nature. I mean, I used to have a plant back there. I have some blue bonnets I drew. All my tattoos are nature oriented. They're flowers and butterflies and, do we spend it? Let's spend it. Let's get these purple and orange petal wings. Please and thank you. Whoop, slide it. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Look, and then they radiate little petals off of them. Look at how they glow in the sunlight. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh my goodness. Do you guys ever just get so excited about something that all your words don't come out correct? I love these. Yes, okay, so we need more. So I think that that's probably good for wings right now. We have 19,000 gems left, or diamonds left. I'm sorry, I'm not opposed to getting more. But let's take a look at the skirts. Like I said, we have 19,000. Oh gosh, so I still can't afford the nice ones. Ah, okay, so we're gonna have to get some more diamonds. Okay, so now we have 45,000 diamonds. We can only afford one of these skirts. I kind of feel like being a little bit more frugal, maybe just the magical enchantress skirt. Still 25,000 diamonds. I can't imagine what that would cost in the real world. Let's get it. Sparkle colors, custom colors. Let's get some sparkly pink going. You guys know that that is my favorite color. Let's see. Whoa, it's huge. It is so big. Can I get something to wear with this? Let me see. Wow, okay. Oh my gosh. Let's change our outfit. Maybe let's get maybe a pink top to wear with this, something that just matches the hot pink hue a little more closely along with our new wings. I think I want to get some more wings because we have the money, so why not? You know what I mean? Oh my gosh, look guys, a Barbie shirt. I feel like a Barbie for sure. Okay, so let's go back to the shopping spree. Let's see, dress up, hairstyle. No, I don't want any of this. I am perfect the way I am. Okay, so I accidentally removed the skirt, but that's okay. We could also afford the dragon train rose dress. I think that would be so pretty, but like, should I buy more wings or another dress? I'm not really a fan of any of these wings. I mean, like I am, I think that they're super cute, but they don't say wings to me, you know what I mean? I want something that's like real wing. So extra elements. See, like look at these pink sparkle unicorn wings. Look, or we could get the rainbow ones. You guys know I love rainbows. So this one has rainbow sparkles, that's $14,000. And these are rainbow, oh, these are large rainbow unicorns. So these are much larger than these. I mean, we can afford them. So let's just take a look at some other items just in case. We want to make sure we make the right decision here. Look, these extra large ice wings. How much money do they think we have? They're taunting me. They're showing me all these beautiful wings and I don't know even how to handle myself. Fire. Oh my God, these are on fire. That sounds just kind of dangerous, you know, if you ask me. Okay, so actually I'm thinking I want to get some of the galaxy wings because we don't have any of these, right? 18,000 diamonds, we can afford the $18,000 one, sparkle constellation or sparkling stars. Now, I have to use my brain. Oh, wait, what is this? Comet burst, oh my gosh. Goddess Aphrodite, cybernova ocean. Let's go ahead and go with the goddess Aphrodite. I feel like those will match more. They're a peachy color and you guys know I'm all about the peaches over here, and the blue ones, I like them, but they're blue and that's not really consistent with me. So we're gonna get those next time, but this time we'll go with the diamond sparkly constellation wings. Oh my God, wait, those are beautiful and look at how they sparkle. Okay, so let's get all dressed up because right now we don't really make too much sense, you know what I mean? Like as a whole, what colors do we want this to be? Obviously like the sparkle one, cause like if you don't do the sparkles, then what else? The blue is so pretty. Okay, I think that the blue matches pretty well with the dress. Obviously the brown does too. Do you guys like the brown? I mean, I guess it's kind of more of like a rose gold, you know what I mean? Like that is a very intense skirt. Let's change the top. I want people to take us seriously and I don't feel like they will if we're wearing like a Barbie top. We gotta get something a little bit more fancy or regal. Like look at these. That says princess to me. Let's go shopping. Wait, no, don't go shopping. I wanna change the skirt color to maybe white. So and we're gonna look like we're getting married. Oh no, oh no. We're getting graded and we're getting F's. That's okay, I'm just gonna pretend like it doesn't bother me. See, if you close it out, it doesn't exist. So let's turn this off and let's turn on this sparkly white dress. It does look like we are getting married for sure. So let's take off the blonde hair and we'll keep on the crown if it lets us. And then we're gonna get obviously some new pretty blonde hair. I say pretty because my hair is blonde and I love myself, you know. I hope you guys love yourselves out there too. So I think that is probably like real good. Oh my goodness, I love this hair. It's so beauty queen to me. Like so high and voluminous and beautiful. I love the pigtails, I love that. Yes, I love it all. I think that the first hair that we had picked out was really nice and cohesive, especially with our crown. It didn't conflict too much, so I think this will be good. Let's also go on and change our full face of makeup. We can do a full face. Now these are pretty dramatic. I like to go for the cutesier looks. Maybe something like this, like oops, I spilled ice cream on my head. Silly me. You know, I just think that those are really adorable. Like look, the little hearts underneath. Back to school. Oh, I love the daisies. Guys, look at us. We are ready for back to school day at Royal High. What time is it? What class are we supposed to be in? English? I'm late. I am very late for this day of school. So let's see if we can maybe catch up, maybe go into the lecture hall to the English homework. Guys, I'm sorry I'm late, you know, princess duties, you know, I'm doing the best I can. Am I late? Okay, so I'm in here and I think that I probably missed it. She got an F, so I'm assuming she didn't do well, but oh my gosh, guys, look at this. So pretty. I love the dress-up aspects of this game. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, so Chris, tell me what I'm doing wrong over here. How do I participate in English? I don't even have my English book. That's probably a big flaw. You know what I mean? Big problem. So, school's out, open your journal. Oh no. School's out and it's lunchtime. I've missed the entire day of school while dressing up. I mean, I really can't blame myself, you know what I mean? Cause like, I don't know, I thought that I did a real good job, but at the end of the day, we still have enough diamonds to eat. So let's go ahead and get, ooh, all these sound good. Spicy ramen, noodles, crown sandwich, and watermelon gourmet cheese platter. I love cheese. I love cheese. Cheese is so good. Let's get it with an orange soda. You know, 8 diamonds. We're spending money. We're making money moves over here to get the cheese platter. You know what I'm saying? I love cheese. All I eat is cheese. You can ask Zach. All I eat is cheese. Pull this lever down. Give me that cheese. Let's take a look. How good is it gonna be? Give me the cheese platter, please. Everybody, look at me at my day of school. I am so excited. Where's the prince? Can I sit with him? Chris, why don't you sit next to me? Obviously, the fairest. Wait, no, my food's over here. Somebody's gonna take it from me. We gotta get in here. Oh gosh, okay, dang it. Oh no, somebody's gonna eat my food. Guys, don't eat this cheese. Oh, here we go. We can eat it with our hands, with chopsticks, spoons, or forks. Obviously, hands, you eat cheese with your hands. I think I do anyway. So don't judge me, you know? Nom, 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 nom. Everybody goes and sits over at those two-person tables. It's almost like they don't want any friends. I love making friends. Oh gosh, I tried to tell Chris to sit with me and it doesn't sound like he's going to. Oh wait, he is! Our Prince Charming. Oh, look, our royal, our loyal subjects are saying hello. Hello, Eva. How are you doing? Wow, we kind of match, you know? We look real cute together. We both got our crowns on, our blonde hair. I love that. Okay, bye, Chris. Thanks for coming. All right, so guys, now I think that we have finished our day of school. I love your outfit. Oh no. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so popular. Brittany's saying hi, Eva's saying hi. Everybody loves my outfit. That's what happens when you got the money. Everyone wants to be your friend, but I'm not gonna buy them anything. That's how you accumulate friends who don't truly care about you. What is this? Is this a big diamond? Can I have that? I got it. Why was it only worth one? Don't they know I'm in huge credit card debt after all the spending? Last but not least, I think we need a new locker decoration. Don't look at my pen, very secret. Oh, you guys just saw it on the screen. You know. So let's decorate the inside. The Princess Royale collection. So we got some colors, right? So we can do a pastel purple, pastel pink, yellow, pink, purple. Oh my gosh. There is a lot of colors to pick from. Let's actually go to the door decorations for right now. Just, you know, just to see what we kind of want. I love this rainbow look. I think that that's beautiful. Oh my gosh, but look at this mermaid one. And I really like the cactus one. I think that we'll get that one. 7,000 diamonds. Oh my God, wait, I didn't have enough money for that one. Look, we're gonna have to deal with it. You know, we do the sad face thing. All right, let's see. Oh, we can't afford any of them. We only got 2,000 diamonds, but we can paint a new color, guys, right? Let's get the pastel blue. Purchase and use. Is that gonna, can I see the inside of the locker, please? I painted it pastel blue on the inside. Is that like the inside? Did I just pay money for like nothing to happen? Oh wait, no, it didn't purchase. So purchase locker paint for 2,000 diamonds. 2,000, I thought it said 800. I hope we like this pastel blue. Wow, I just bought white paint for $2,000. Oh my God, could this be any worse? I'm just gonna give up here, guys. Close the locker. I can't believe I just bought white paint for $2,000. Now my locker looks like all the new lockers. Oh my gosh. That's probably a really great place to end today's episode. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button, hit the bell to be notified every single time I upload and to become a part of the Peachy Squad. And I will talk to you guys next time. Bye. We'll be right back.